Hi, friends and family. We are at the property, and of course, it's immediately snack time. We were intending to already be starting with Gare and the crew on good yurt work, but based on the weather, we've punted a few days. There's just a lot of partially rainy days called for, and that would not be good for trying to get a yurt up. So hopefully we're kind of 3-4 days out from that. In the meantime, we're gonna try putting up some temporary stairs where the front door to the yurt will go, because that's something we'll need. So that's something we can work on today. So let's give it our best shot. You want to try counting the rings? Look how beautiful the rings are on this wood. How are you? What'd you count?
31.
31 rings on that log. So, this needs to come up a bit.
I was going to put it over there to be organized surprisingly, with the other ones, James.
So we could dig this one down a little and add it to that. Tina's got the plumb bob. So yeah, we'll do
made a picture.
What is that picture of?
The back of the trailer.
Good job, sweetheart.
The view from sitting in the shop looking out.
Uh-huh.
Awesome. What do you think of it, James?
Good fun. Great. No pot.
this is going pretty well for just making it up. The last thing I'm gonna do is get some scrap 2x4 and affix pairs of logs together, because this is not secure in this direction at all. So secure some little 2x4 braces will help that. Alright, we made stairs, guys. What do you think?
Yay! Now we can step on them! Okay.
Together. Up. 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 Up.
So high!
Yay!
Now turn around, let us look at you. Hey, look at that. How's it feel?
Awesome. Are they big stairs?
My feet are all dirty. I don't want to.
I know. But looks like they've already been christened.
Let them up.
Good?
Nice.
These stairs are high, right?
Miss me when I'm